I'm the artist Michael Zotos, so what I want to point out today is something on what I call artistic jealousy. Some artists out there get jealous when they see another artist making work, they see another artist making progress, something really big, colorful, and people gravitate to it, and they say, oh, this and oh, that. Now, I haven't really seen that with the gallery owners and the curators at all. They seem to appreciate all kinds of art. They'll say, oh, yeah, this other person, great. They may be a little jealous about other galleries, okay, because it's a competitive thing for them. But the fact of the matter is, I think artists should welcome other artists and be glad for them. And my reason is this. Creating artwork does expand the thinking and the mind, but it's also good for the culture. It's a whole different element to the culture. And, you know, we go to the polls, you know, in our country to vote. And when we get there, other people are there of all makes and models, okay? And we appreciate that everybody's out to vote, okay? It becomes the flavor of the day. You don't say, well, I know these people aren't going to vote for my candidate, so I'm going to step on their toes. Of course not. That's the society we live in, and that's why we have a progressive society. Okay? Well, it's the same thing with art. If I believe if everybody creates some art, not necessarily everybody has to become a career artist, but if everybody makes something and puts it out where some people can see it, shows it to people, and progresses even over a very long period of time to advance what they're doing, it's good for the culture. Now here's the thing. If we limit the artists, if we're not happy about the artists, you know what happens? People will follow, over historically it's been noted, people will gravitate towards like one artist's work or a few artists' work, and that's very limited. And their works become almost like a monument, and that's not good.
Stand there like fatted cattle. Will you answer me?